Are you looking for the best personal finance book? In this video, we will look at some of the top personal finance books on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. At number one, we have The Principles, Life and Work by Ray Dalio. In The Principles, author Ray Dalio shares his own experience acquired throughout his remarkable career. He explores the ways to have life, management, economics, and investing all systemized into rules and understood machine-like. This book features hundreds of practical lessons, all built around the cornerstones of radical truth and radical transparency. Ray Dalio lays out the most effective ways for individuals and organizations to make decisions, approach challenges, and build strong teams. He also describes the innovative tools that bring meritocracy to life, such as creating baseball cards for all employees that distill their strengths and weaknesses, or employing computerized systems to make believability-weighted decisions. While The Principles book brims with novel ideas for organizations and institutions, it also offers a transparent, straightforward approach to decision-making that the author believes anyone can apply, no matter what they're seeking to achieve. At number two, we have The Total Money Makeover, a classic edition, a proven plan for financial fitness by Dave Ramsey. This book is meant for those who wish to turn their hefty expenses into a well-toned budget and transform the skinny little bank account into a bulked-up cash machine. The Total Money Makeover, Classic Edition, features a program as a way to whip your finances into shape. As the author says, if you're tired of the lies and sick of the false promises, this book offers the simplest, most straightforward game plan for ultimately making over your money habits. It's based on results and experience to help you design a surefire plan for paying off all debts, including cars, houses, and everything else. This book teaches you how to recognize the 10 most problematic money myths and secure a big nest egg for emergencies and retirement. At number three, we have The Intelligent Investor, the definitive book on value investing by Benjamin Graham. This classic text is refreshed to update Graham's timeless wisdom for today's market conditions. One of the greatest investment advisors of the 20th century, Benjamin Graham is known for teaching and inspiring people worldwide. Graham's philosophy of value investing is meant to shield investors from substantial error while teaching them to develop long-term strategies. It has made The Intelligent Investor the stock market Bible ever since its original publication in 1949. Over the years, market developments have confirmed the wisdom of Graham's strategies in multiple ways. This revised edition preserves the integrity of Graham's original text, while including updated commentary by noted financial journalist Jason Zweig. The fresh perspective incorporates the realities of today's market, while drawing parallels between Graham's examples and today's financial headlines. It provides readers with a more thorough understanding of how to apply Graham's principles. Vital and indispensable, this edition of The Intelligent Investor is one of the most significant books you will ever read on the topic of reaching your financial goals. At number four, we have The Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Since its first publication during the Great Depression, one of the most successful personal development books of all time, Think and Grow Rich, has been sold in over 100 million copies worldwide. Napoleon Hill presents a philosophy of achievement, featured in 13 principles drawn from the success stories. The inspiration is found in Andrew Carnegie, Henry Ford, Thomas Edison, and other millionaires of his time. Think and Grow Rich reveals the secrets that can bring you a fortune by suppressing negative thoughts and keeping your focus on the long term. Napoleon Hill details his philosophy through 13 essential principles to help you find real and lasting success. What you need is auto-suggestion, faith, desire, specialized knowledge, organized planning, imagination, decision, power of the mastermind, persistence, the mystery of sex transmutation, the subconscious mind, the brain, and the sixth sense. At number five, we have The Rich Dad, Poor Dad by Robert T. Kiyosaki. The Rich Dad, Poor Dad is one of the most famous books about the path to success, an international runaway bestseller that has held a top spot on the New York Times bestsellers list for over 6 years. Its author has virtually single-handedly challenged and changed the way tens of millions around the world think about money. This book is communicating the author's point of view on why old advice, get a good job, save money, get out of debt, invest for the long term, and diversify, is both obsolete and flawed advice. The Rich Dad, Poor Dad ranks as the longest-running bestseller on all four of the lists that report to Publishers Weekly, the New York Times, Business Week, the Wall Street Journal, and USA Today, and was named USA Today's number one money book 2 years in a row. It is the third longest-running how-to bestseller of all time, translated into 51 languages and available available in 109 countries. Sold in over 27 million copies worldwide, it has dominated the bestsellers lists across Asia, Australia, South America, Mexico, and Europe. So that sums up the top personal finance books. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a great day.